brain is here on this avenue. When we won the World Cup in football, you know, the real football, with the foot, us, we are being the original football expression. However, when we won it, we made a parade here on the Champs-Élysées.
Thank you.
courage to be on the wall and let people to survive like this, because it was not enough large. So on your left you are going to see the Saint-Michel Square, with that's what the important place, the meeting point. Well, you don't know how to give a meeting point, most of the time it's the Saint-Michel Square, just here on the left.
Castle, this half east, there is called the Castle. And what we call Master's Castle.
quite proud of himself. So would you like a pair of the Bronte, D'Artagnan, the captain of the Musketeers, arrested for his wife after exile and with a fortune took all the money of Fouquet. The thing is, he wanted to get the action. And after that, he decided to build another castle, bigger than Vaux-le-Vicomte, nicer, more luxurious, more elegant, more. It's going to be Versailles. So he asked to the three architects who built Versailles, who built Vaux-le-Vicomte, to build Versailles. They were Mr. Le Vaux for the foundation, and Mr. Le Nôtre, the landscaper. Time to build a castle, 40 years. For the gardens, 49 years. So many years because with the 14, he made a lot of walls. And when he made a lot of walls, he made 37 years of walls, and he made many of the buildings, like the city, and Paris, like a channel between the Atlantic to the Mediterranean Sea. He made a lot of parties, he had a lot of women. During the 16th century, one way, three hours in the evening. Louis XIII built a hunting lodge. And then Louis XIV, he liked this place. It was just a hunting lodge. It was outside of the city of Paris. He decided to build his castle over there. Voilà, so we're on the west side of Paris. Soon you're going to see on your right side the house of the radio. Small statue of Liberty. Now we made the big one that we acquired to the United States. The sculpture was Bartholdi. And the next big statue of Liberty that you got in New York with the help of Gustave Eiffel. So the big one is watching to the east on the way to Paris. And the American community offered the little one to Paris. And the small one is on the way to New York. Just after the it's not so easy because the trees that's in the suburbs. They got plenty of leaves. But you have to nouveau the paradis. Au loin des tourments. You can see it on the left. Dans the l'éternel. You can see the crown, gold leaf. Pour les amants. On the bridge, on the Seine River. Chante, chante mon cœur. A small statue, and on la chanson right, du matin. The house of the radio. Dans la joie. So let's go to Versailles. We need maybe like 20 minutes, 25 minutes more. If you want to just relax, because we're after lunch. So I know that you need to relax. And so when we'll leave the highway, I will continue my story. Alright? See you later.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for hot places. Liz Taylor is not a star.